My name is Ishani Dasgupta, and I'm a postdoc in the Department of Biochemistry and Molecular Pharmacology. Right from my childhood, I developed a natural flair for biology, and the more I ventured into it, the topic of bioscience evolved from being an interesting textbook topic to one of intrigue, which is woven into real life. And I think my mother has been the most effective scaffold in building my dream to pursue a career in research, because she's a strong advocate of science and education. I'm interested to study how cells communicate with each other through different cellular networking pathways. So currently I study a signaling pathway which is called the hipposignaling, which regulates cell growth, cell division, death, and cell differentiation and stem cell maintenance. So this pathway is controlled by several mechanical stimulus like substrate stiffness, cell density, and sensing tension at cell-cell junctions. So our lab has identified a candidate sensor of this mechanical tension between cell-cell junctions. And currently I'm making mutations of that protein to identify which residue or domain is important for the function, and also designing screens so that we can identify novel interacting partners of this candidate sensor in response to tension. My journey in UMass so far has been very fulfilling, because my supervisor is extremely supportive and promoting new ideas and helping me troubleshoot and developing my analytical skills. There are leading women scientists in the field of bioscience. However, there is a gender gap, and people perceive STEM as a male-dominating field. So I think since women form half the nation's workforce, I think it's very important to encourage women who are passionate about science, encourage them to come to the forefront.